Good afternoon, I'm Tina Marasigan for Pamilya On Guard. There are just a few days to go before the midterm elections. Millions of voters are expected to flock to voting precincts, raising the possibility of the spread of diseases. But how can you protect yourself from catching a disease while voting at your precinct? Angel Movido reports.
Everyone is busy preparing for the May 13 elections. While the candidates do their best to gain the support of many Filipinos, germs and bacteria will also be multiplying on election day.
Daang libo, milyon, kasi iba't ibang tao, iba't ibang mikrobyo yung maghahalo-halo doon sa lugar na yon.
It's not far-fetched that people in crowded and hot voting precincts will catch a disease.
Sore eyes, ubot sipon, pagtatae, pagsusuka, yung trangkaso, lahat yan makukuha mo sa kamay sa pag-handshake.
Symptoms can be seen as early as the following day.
Pasaka ng pawis, napagod ka, na-stress ka pa, yan, bumabagsak ang resistensya ng tao dyan, virus. Kaya nauso rin lagay yung mga hand sanitizer.
Many Filipinos acknowledge the importance of preparing oneself, not just mentally, but physically as well.
Like nga na magdala ng sanitizer, tapos pag uwi mo sa bahay, huwag ka munang aakap sa mga anak mo. Or magpahinga ka muna sandali, tapos maligo ka na.
On election day, millions of bacteria are expected to cling to the PCOS machines.
Magkagalis sa butuhan, naguhugas sa lagaho ng kamay.
Napakarami ng sakit na pwedeng makuha, kaya nga dapat talaga laging malinis ang kamay.
Aside from getting ready to cast your votes, you should also prepare yourself to prevent catching a disease. For Pamilya On Guard, Angel Movido. For an important day like the elections, voters should not only prepare mentally, they should also be cautious of catching a disease while fulfilling their duty and exercising their right as a responsible citizen. Be safe, protect, and guard your family. I'm Tina Marasigan for Pamilya On Guard.